मेरी आवाज़ आ रही है ना? इफ इट इज क्लियर देन आई कैन स्टार्ट नाउ। ओके ओके विल स्टार्ट। आई एम रियली थैंकफुल टू द ऑर्गेनाइजर्स, मेनली डॉक्टर सोमू जी गिविंग मी सच एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू इंटरैक्ट विथ सच ए लार्ज गैदरिंग। इट्स नाइस टू सी ऑल ऑफ यू, वेरी गुड। आई कुड सी सम ऑफ द पोस्ट इन द चैट बॉक्स। टुडे माई टॉपिक इज द टीचिंग ऑफ भगवद गीता। यस, बिफोर स्टार्टिंग आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू पे माई होमेज, माई हम्बल सैल्यूटेशंस टू मदर भगवद गीता। ओम पार्थाय प्रतिबोधिता unless I prostrate in front of Bhagavad Gita, Mother Bhagavad Gita, I cannot start anything about her. She is been described as mother. As we know, our mothers are so peaceful, so graceful, always ready to give and give. Never ask anything. The same thing with Bhagavad Gita. Today, before starting my deliberation, I would like to pay my humble salutations to the Almighty Bhagavan Sri Satya Sai Baba. My prayers to my parents. My heartfelt thanks to all my elders, to my friends, to my dear sister, students, to all my teachers, and at last, who has given me this opportunity to interact with all of you, Dr. Somuji, and this platform, teacher educator platform. Thank you to all of you. Mainly today my deliberation will be centered around the philosophy of Bhagavad Gita, means the metaphysics, the epistemology, the axiology of Bhagavad Gita. Then Bhagavad Gita for teachers, Bhagavad Gita for students, and lastly the essence. Dear all, we think Bhagavad Gita is a text, but it is not a text for me. It is a journey, 30 years journey for me. When I was in class 2, I got Bhagavad Gita in my hand. Until then, until now, I am not left it. It's really a journey, and in this journey I have collected few jewels I think it may be helpful for all others. That is why I feel like sharing my thoughts to all of you. Why Bhagavad Gita? Why not all other scriptures? As we know, the scriptures of Hinduism is Prasthanatraya, means a combination of three scriptures. In all other religion, they have Bible, Quran, Dhampad, Tripitaka, like this. But in case of Hindus, we have Upanishad, we have Brahma Sutra, and we have Bhagavad Gita. These three are called as Prasthanatraya. Yes, if these three are there, then why so much importance is given to Bhagavad Gita? As Bhagavan Sri Satya Sai Baba tells, Upanishad gives you Siddhantas. That means the principle. Aham Brahmasmi, I am Atma Brahma. These are all principles. You can't do anything with it. This is a priori perceptions. Yeah, a priori conclusions. The next one is Brahma Sutra. Athato Brahma Yigyasa. This is Nyaya, justification, argumentations. What are we going to do with Siddhanta and argumentation in this life? We should know how to lead this life, how to achieve our goals of this life. That is given in Bhagavad Gita. Bhagavad Gita is called as Sadhana Patha. What are we supposed to do to reach the divinity, to reach the Almighty, to attain the goal of this life? The goal of this life is not only attaining material benefits. It is achieving the non-tangible, immortal self. So that is why Bhagavad Gita is so important to all of us. Not only to all of us, to every one of us. One more thing also I just want to share with you. When we go to buy any gadgets, with the gadgets, the shopkeeper, the industrialist, the producer, they give you one user manual. Seeing that user manual, we start using the gadget. Tell me, if this body is the gadget, then what is the user manual for this? The body is the hardware, the mind is the software, and Bhagavad Gita is the user manual. So dear all, Bhagavad Gita is not only a text to be read and kept or to be kept in puja room. This is a user manual of our life, of this gadget. The producer is Bhagavan himself. Why then Arjuna is being selected for this particular purpose? Why not Bhishma? Why not Yudhishthira? Yes, Bhishma was very knowledgeable, very pious, but he was not fit because he never had Purvatapa. He had పశ్చాత్తాప పూర్వతాప ఐ థింక్ యూ పీపుల్ మస్ట్ బి హియరింగ్ ఇట్ ఫర్ ద ఫస్ట్ టైం పూర్వతాప మీన్స్ థింకింగ్ బిఫోర్ డూయింగ్ సమ్ వర్క్ పశ్చాత్తాప మీన్స్ థింకింగ్ ఆఫ్టర్ ద వర్క్ ఇస్ ఫినిష్డ్ యుధిష్ఠిర భీష్మ దే ఆల్ హ్యాడ్ సో మచ్ ఆఫ్ ఇంటెలిజెన్స్ so much of knowledge but they never had purvatapa and one more thing they were not qualified to be student because they were adoring Shri Krishna as Bhagwan the lord of the universe but Arjuna was having the courage to ask varieties of questions to Shri Krishna as his close friend. Yes, Arjuna was intelligent, was a closest friend of Krishna, and at the same time he had purvatapa. That is why he has been chosen and selected for this divine discourse. So that is the main purpose of this life. Now coming to the metaphysics, the reality what Bhagavad Gita talks about. Bhagavad Gita talks about the reality. Yes, is the body real? Is the universe real? Am I doing the real thing? What are we supposed to do? All the questions answers are starting from Sankhya Yoga, the second chapter of Bhagavad Gita. It starts with Dehi Nosmin Yatha Dehe कौमारम यौवनम जरा तथा देहांतर प्राप्ति धीरस्तत्र न मुह्यति. दैट मीन्स इन द बॉडी कौमारम मीन्स चाइल्डहुड अडल्टहुड यंगहुड ओल्डहुड आर डिफरेंट फेजेस ऑफ दिस बॉडी. सिमिलरली देहांतर प्राप्ति that means death is also a part of this journey. So the balanced people, they don't get disturbed by the death. So that means this body is just a dress, like how we change old dress and feels like wearing new dress all the times. Mainly all of us, we feel like wearing new dress. Similarly, the Atma also feels like wearing the new dress. That is why it is told Basansi Jirnani Jatha Vihaya Navani Grunhati Naroparani Tatha Sarirani Vihaya Jirna Nanani Sanjati Navani Dehe. That means the change of this body is just like change of the dresses. So हम लोग जैसे ड्रेस चेंज करते हैं वैसे ही आत्मा शरीर चेंज करता है. तो ड्रेस चेंज करने में हमको कोई परेशानी नहीं होती है, हम खुशी खुशी ड्रेस चेंज कर लेते हैं. वी फील सो हैप्पी टू चेंज ड्रेसेस. सिमिलरली वी शुड बी हैप्पी टू चेंज द बॉडी ऑल्सो. यस, after the body we came to know that who changes the dress, that dress changer is Atma, What are the characteristics of Atma then? If he is the master, he changes the dress, he changes everything. So, who is the Atma? What is the characteristics? Nainam chindanti sastrani, nainam dahati pavaka, nai chainam kledayam tapo, na shoshayati maruta. So nice. I don't think in our material eyes we have seen such a thing which has these correct characteristics. That means no weapons can cut you. ना पानी आपको पी सकता है, ना धो सकता है, ना आग आपको जला सकता है. ऐसे कोई चीज हमको दिखती है? नहीं दिखती है. सो दैट इज द इमोर्टल सेल्फ, दैट इज द रियलिटी. वी शुड ऑल अंडरस्टैंड दिस. ऑफकोर्स दिस कोरोना हैज मेड अस रियलाइज all these things. Yes, I think we should invite these types of circumstances to make us realize what is our potentiality. We feel we can do wonders, we can even move mountains. Heaven is in our fist. So foolish, so foolish. Such a small virus हमको बता दिया आपकी औकात कितना है भाई. घुटने पे ला दिया हम लोगों को सबको. Yes, of course. Now I request with my folded hands to Corona, भाई बहुत हो गया भाई, हम औकात जान लिए, अभी तो तू छोड़ के चले जा, फिर 10 साल के बाद हो सकता आ जाएगा, लेकिन अभी तो तू छोड़ के चले जा. हमारे विश्व को थोड़ा शांति दे भाई. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज जातस्य ही ध्रुव मृत्यु, ध्रुव जन्म मृत्यु सच. मतलब वंस वी हैव कम हियर वी विल डेफिनेटली डाई, एंड दैट इज very evident. We all know the same thing. Dharmabaka asked Yudhishthira ki what is the strangest part in this world, sabse aashcharyajanak sthiti kya hai. Yudhishthira Dharmaja answered, yes, the surprisest thing in this world is man knows that he will definitely die, but he never remembers it. If he remembers it, then I don't think he will never do anything wrong. Thus, from this elaboration, this is the metaphysics, the reality, which Bhagavad Gita tells us. Thus, it's clear that we are not the body, not the mind, we are the reflection of Atma, which is everywhere, ever expanding, whose characteristics is love. Now, the real birth, I am coming to the epistemology. The real birth of this body is to acquire knowledge, prajnana. Jnana, vijnana, prajnana, to acquire prajnana. Because we are all teachers and teacher educators. Of course, as a profession we are teacher and teacher educators, but we are all learners. We should learn what we are supposed to do. तो इसीलिए बोला गया है नहीं ज्ञानेन सदृशम पवित्रम यह विद्यते. इन ज्ञान योग फोर्थ चैप्टर श्री कृष्ण टेल्स नहीं ज्ञानेन सदृशं पवित्रं यह विद्यते तत् स्वयं योग संसिद काले नात्मनि विन्दति. दैट मीन्स ज्ञान नॉलेज इज द मोस्ट पायस थिंग, मोस्ट पावरफुल थिंग. Why it is most powerful thing? Because after achieving knowledge, one reaches the goal, one achieves the goal, one gets the immortality. How to get it? Who will get it? Because in Gyan Mimamsa, in epistemology, we talk about knowledge, we talk about the types of knowledge, we talk about how to get it, who will get it. Yes, everything is given in Bhagavad Gita. Sradhavan lavate jnanam tatpara sanjate indriya jnanam labdhva param shanti अचिरेणाधिगच्छति. श्रद्धावान् लभते ज्ञानम्. Those who are interested, who are inspired, who have a unsatiable desire to get knowledge, they are the first candidates to get the knowledge. ये बोला जाता है कि जिसको ज्ञान प्राप्त करने के लिए इच्छा है वो उसको किसी से भी मिल जाएगा. जिसको इच्छा नहीं है उसको आप खिंच खिंच के घोड़ा को आप पानी के पास ले जाएंगे. यदि प्यास नहीं होगा तो पानी पिएगा नहीं, निगलनेगा भी नहीं. सो सेम थिंग इज टोल्ड इन भगवद गीता. श्रद्धावान लभते ज्ञानम तत्परः तत्पर संयतेन्द्रिय. दोज हु आर अलर्ट दे गेट नॉलेज. व्हेन आई वाज रीडिंग वन बुक ऑफ धीरूभाई अंबानी, ही एक्सप्लेन थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ पीपल. द फर्स्ट टाइप इज इफ यू टेल देम दिस इज द वे दे विल अडॉप्ट. Second type is they experience and adopt. The third type is they see others and then adopt. They are tatparas. So we should be tatpara, alert. That is in NCEP 2009 it is written. Sorry, NCEP 2005 Universal Education. The classroom is not only the four walls where we can get knowledge. The universe is the teacher. All the atmosphere provided us outside and inside the classroom are the teachers. That is called universal learning. So, Sradhavan lavate jnanam tatparaha. Sanyatendriya, those who have control of sense, they are also qualified to get knowledge. So, we have three people to get knowledge, three categories of people to get knowledge. One is those who are interested. Interested means, nahi milega to mar jaunga. That unshatiable desire for knowledge. Sradhaban lavate. Then next one is tatpara. Those who are very alert and always alert. Third one is sanyatendriya. Those who have indriya shayam. Those who have controlled on their sense organs. We have 10 sense organs. Ten sense organs, 5 Gyanendriyas and 5 Karmendriyas, and of course we have mind also with that, 11th Indriya. So when we have control of all these three groups, then we are eligible to get knowledge. Good. How to get knowledge? Yes, we have teacher, we know we have to have knowledge, and yes, we have quality. We have that qualification to be a student. Tadvidhi pranipatena pranipari prashnena shevaya upadikshantete anayasa tattva darshina. Tadvidhi pranipatena. Matlab, we have to have implicit obedience. Yes, the same thing is seen in Arjuna. Arjuna told, now I am leaving everything, I am surrendering. Please, sisyasteham sadhi mantvang prapannam. Arjuna had so much of ahankara. He had the ahankara of body. He had the ahankara of ego. Ego of intelligence. He had the ego of value. So much strength, most bravest version in the Pandavas and Kauravas team, but he left everything, he surrendered everything, then only Krishna started speaking to him. Before that he did not tell anything. जब तक अर्जुन बोले नहीं थे कि मैं आपके पास पूर्ण समर्पण कर रही हूँ, मेरा कुछ नहीं है, जैसे आप बोलेंगे वैसे मैं करूँगा, तभी जाके कृष्णा बोलना शुरू किए थे. सो वी शुड ऑल्सो फॉलो द सेम प्रिंसिपल. तद्विधि परिपातेन परिप्रश्न सेवया. परिप्रश्न मतलब वी शुड आस्क रेलिवेंट डाउट्स. वी शुड नॉट आस्क परिप्रश्न. मीन्स प्रश्न एंड परिप्रश्न आर टू डिफरेंट थिंग्स. आस्किंग क्वेश्चन फॉर द सेक ऑफ क्वेश्चन इज प्रश्न, बट आस्किंग रेलिवेंट क्वेश्चन अक्वायर नॉलेज इज परिप्रश्न. सो वी शुड बी humble, we should be asking relevant question, we should be always at service of teacher, then only we can get knowledge. Tadvidhi pranipatena pariprashnena shevaya. Tabhi jaake humko tattva darshan ho sakta hai, nahi to nahi. Like how we just go and do things just for the sake of doing the duty, we do the duty. In this context, it is told, yoga karmeshu kaushalam, means whatever you are doing, do it perfectly, do it wholeheartedly, do with the surrender to God. Work is worship. Duty with devotion and discipline is told by Bhagavan Sri Satya Sai Baba. Duty with love is desirable. Love, paripurna prema. So this is the epistemology. So we have discussed the metaphysics, the epistemology. Now, the main part, the axiology. The mulya. Kaise manushya banna hai? Kya karna hai? These are also been told. Advesta sarva bhutanam maitra karuna eva cha nirmama nirahankara shama dukkha sukha kshami. Advesta, the character. This should be the characteristics of a human being. Seeing these characteristics or keeping these characteristics as a measuring stick, we can measure that how much human are we. Dishta sarvabhutanam. Kisi ke upar dvesh nahi hai. Maitra karuna evacha. Sabke saath mitrata. Because why this friendship and mitrata with everybody? As we know, you can tell it as metaphysics. Aham adischa madhyascha. Aham atma guda kesa. Aham vaishva narobhutva praninam deham ashrita. Prana pana shamayuta pacha mennam chaturvidam. Means Bhagwan is present in all the creatures. Even it is a small creature. When it is a big anu raniyam mahata mahiyan. From the atom to the cosmos. Everywhere he is present. So when he is present, none other than him is present. So maitra karuna evacha nirmamo nirankara shamadu. Matlab, don't be rude. Be sympathetic. Be kind. So these are the words. These are the qualities of a human being. In 16th chapter, Daiva Sampad Vibhag Yoga. Daivi Sampad Joga. Divine qualities are being explained. Abhayam Sattva Sansudhi. Jnana Yoga Vyavasthitam Dhanam Damascha Yajnascha Swadhaya Stapa Arjabam. See, such nice qualities. Ahinsa Satyam Akrodha Tyaga Sandhi Rapashunam Daya Bhuteshwalaluptam Madaram Virachapala. Whatever human values we speak, whatever good qualities we speak, these should be our ornaments. These gold ornaments are for them. Those who doesn't have any good qualities. It is written in Chanakya Niti. What is the ornament of ear? What is the ornament of mouth? In Bhagavad Gita also it is called. What is the ornament of mouth? Anudbegakarang bakyam satyang priyang hitam chayat swadhaya vashanam chayva vangmaya tapauchyate. Anudbegakarang bakyam. हम लोग ऐसे बोलेंगे कि किसी को कष्ट नहीं होगा. सत्यम प्रियम सत्यम ब्रुयात प्रियम ब्रुयात न ब्रुयात अप्रियम सत्यम. कुछ लोग बोलते हैं हम सच बोलते हैं कड़वा बोलते हैं. क्यों भाई? आपको तो बोला गया है कि प्रियम बोलो और सत्यम बोलो. न ब्रुयात अप्रियम सत्यम. Priyam cha anrutat nam bruyat. That means even if it is pleasant, don't tell lie. Don't utter falsehood. So when everything is designed in such a way, then Arjuna asked Krishna, Krishna, everything we know. We know what is good. We know what is bad. We know what is supposed to be done and what is not supposed to be done. Still why do we do mistakes? Such nice question. All our Arjuna sitting here We have also these type of questions. We sometimes, we externally ask, sometimes we internally. I think continuously we are been asking these questions internally. What are we supposed to do? We know this is the moral dilemma. This is the moral dilemma. This is the spiritual dilemma Arjuna has. Duryodhana never had. Duryodhana simply told, Janami dharma, nachami prabruti. I know what is dharma, but I don't feel like doing it. Janamya dharma, nachami nibruti. I know what is dharma, but I can't leave it. Toya rushikesa rudisthitena yatha nijuktosmin thakromi. Hey Lord, you are sitting here, whatever you are directing, you are doing. Yes, the same type of surrender, of course, Yudhishthira was telling it outwardly, but inwardly he never felt. The day we feel inwardly that yes, Bhagwan is sitting inside and directing me to do all these things, then the work will not be work. That will be karma yoga. That will be not karma. We will not bound by that karma then. We will be free of the karma. So such a nice thing. Anud bhega karang bhakya satyang priyang hitang yat. To logon ke liye hitakari hai wahi bolo. Ahitakari mat bolo. Jitna bhi satya ho, jitna bhi priya ho, अहितकारी है तो मत बोलो. स्वाध्याय वशनम चैव वाङ्मय तप उच्यते. स्वाध्याय, स्वाध्याय मीन्स यस, इन द प्राइमरी स्टेज सीच रीडिंग ओनली टेक्स्ट, बट व्हेन यू अटेन द सेकेंडरी स्टेज दैट इज नॉट reading the holy text, that is reading yourself, that is reading yourself. Swadhyaya, swadhyaya, I means reflecting, always reflecting yourself. So these are the axiology, head in the forest, hand in the society. Muh mein Ram, haath mein Kaam. Head of Sankara, hand of Vivekananda. Swami tells, Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba tells, head of Sankara. That means, Jnana Yoga, head in the forest. That means Jnana Yoga. Hand in the society, that is Karma Yoga. ज्ञान योग एंड कर्म योग, उसके साथ आप भक्ति योग मार मिला देंगे, देन इट विल बी वंडरफुल. नाउ आई एम कमिंग टू द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट. बिफोर दैट एक क्वेश्चन, रेलेवेंट क्वेश्चन ऑफ कृष्ण, अर्जुन टू कृष्ण. Krishna, how are you going to be desireless? Basana shuna kaise ho jayenge? Kyunki it is told, trividham naraka shedam dwara nashanam atmanam kama krodha lobha. Three doors of hell is there. One is kama, second one is anger, and third one is lobha. These three, out of these three, the kamana is the most important. The desire is the most important thing. So that is what Arjuna asked Krishna, how to be desireless? Because शंगात संजायते कामा कामात क्रोधा विजायते क्रोधात भवति सम्मोहो सम्मोहात बुद्धिनाश प्रणश्यन्ति. So that is why the desire is the main root. Once there is no desire, there will be no anger, there will be no lobha. These three are the door to hell. But you know, कि एक किसी को मार देंगे तो सब मर जाएंगे. जैसे we have five human values. सत्य धर्म शांति प्रेम एंड अहिंसा. बट वन इज एनफ टू बी एथर्ड. इफ वन इज एथर्ड ऑल दीज फाइव विल कम. सिमिलरली दीज थ्री आर द डोर टू हेवन. तीनों की कोई जरूरत नहीं. कोई भी एक को आप पकड़ लेंगे और मारेंगे तो तीनों मर जाएंगे. तो द रूट इज कामा द डिजायर. That is what Arjuna asked, how to be desireless. Krishna, it is very difficult. Pramathi balabhaktar. Matlab, Krishna, it is very difficult to control the mind. The moment I try to control it takes me there and there. I becomes a mad monkey. Abhyasena tukanteya vairagena adhiyate. Matlab, practice makes a man perfect. One more way is also there. Sublimate your lower desire with an higher desire. That means आपको लग रहा है कि ये मैं करके बहुत नाम कमा लूंगा. Yes, this is a desire. How are you going to sublimate this? Sublimate with सर्वम ईश्वर प्रत्यर्थम. मैं जो कर रहे हूं to please God. That is the sublimation. That sublimation is necessary. That means we are sublimating the higher goals with the lower goals with the higher goals. We have to move from lower to higher. And the last goal is to reach the divine. To merge with the divine. To be mohakshaya. Moksha means mohakshaya. Now, next part is how are we going to use this in our teaching learning situation. Because you see, whenever you see any Upanishad is told by a guru to a shishya and they sit somewhere in the river shore, somewhere under the banyan tree, somewhere under the peepal tree. But here, in case of the, you see where the teacher is and where the student is. This is a great lesson to all of us supposed to be teachers and teacher educators. Clear? When Arjuna told Krishna that, Krishna, you take me and keep me in a place where I can see both the armies. Krishna heard this, yes. He took the and kept in front of Bhishma and Drona, not in front of Duryodhana, Dushasana, Karna and Jayadutta. Because he knew that if the chariot would be kept in front of Duryodhana, suddenly the war because so much of hatred, so much of jealousy, so much of power can be there. But he kept in front of Bhishma and Drona because he knew that once Arjuna sees Bhishma and Drona, he will not sit out of fear of death or fear of failure. ही विल स्टैंड देयर आउट ऑफ फियर ऑफ सक्सेस. कि हाउ हाउ शुड आई गेट द करेज ऑफ सक्सेस. मतलब मैं तो सक्सेस हो जाऊंगा, लेकिन ये सक्सेस झेलने के लिए मेरे पास शक्ति है क्या? सो दैट मीन्स द टीचर कृष्णा न्यू दैट वेयर टू पुट, विच सिचुएशन टू पुट फॉर अर्जुना. वी ऑल्सो शुड नो वॉट टाइप ऑफ सिचुएशन टू गिव टू ए स्टूडेंट टू गेट वॉट टाइप ऑफ लर्निंग एक्सपीरियंसेस. We should, that is why in the child-centered is given that provide a correct atmosphere to the child so that the child learns himself. He should be a facilitator of learning, not a giver of learning. You are not the tank and the children are not the pipe or the tap. See, that time, 5,000 to 10,000 years ago, Sri Krishna was the great teacher. And so nicely he proved to be a great teacher by providing a good atmosphere, a good environment. Next, in the first chapter, he never opened his mouth. Arjuna Shavishajava. He listened to him. Carefully, he listened him carefully. Full past chapter, Shankhya Yoga 10th sloka. He started talking to him. But once we go to classroom, we start our deliberation. We never listen to the student. See, this is the best teacher. Listen to the student carefully. Next. Many questions in all this 18th chapter, Arjuna asked many questions to Krishna. Krishna never got upset. Krishna never got irritated. Krishna gave very patient answers. That means he satiated the hunger of inquisitiveness of Arjuna. Similarly, as teacher, we should be ready to listen to them and to satisfy them. He just doesn't give answer without any validation. He validates answers. See, when he asked, Sita Pragya Sheka Shaka Bhasa Samadhi Stasya Ke Guna. उस समय पे ही गिव द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ द टॉर्टोइज. ही गिव ऑल द एग्जाम्पल्स. ही सब्सटेंशिएट हिज टीचिंग विद प्रॉपर एग्जाम्पल विद प्रॉपर टीचिंग एड. दैट इज व्हाट वी आर ऑल्सो सपोज टू डू. आंसर वी शुड आंसर विद वैलिडेशन एंड रीजनिंग. नेक्स्ट बोले हैं सर्वान् धर्मान् परित्यज्य मामेकं शरणं व्रज अहं त्वां सर्व पापेभ्य मोक्षयिष्यामि मा सुत. मतलब ही गेव द ट्रस्ट. यस आई विल टेक केयर ऑफ यू. अन्योश्चिन्तयतामां ये जना पर्युपासते तेषां नित्या विजुक्तानां योगक्षम वहाम्यहम्. सच firm declaration. Are we able to give? We should give. We should build the trust and relationship with students. Next, how the students should be? Yes, we become the teacher. Yes, we got the characteristics of teacher. That we should listen to them carefully. We should satiate their hunger. We should satisfy them. We should validate the answer. We should give them teaching experiences with proper teaching aids. And we should build trust and friendship with them. Yes, Arjuna was a close friend of Krishna and Krishna was a closest friend of Arjuna. in all part of life, in all states of life. Similarly, we should be mentor for our students. Next, students should know change is the law of nature, should not be fixed, should not be rigid. Yes, this teacher is this, this is that. No preconceived idea, no preconceived notion, no prejudice should be free. The children should know man is built by his belief. Yes, should have positive attitude, should have positive mind programming. Like Arjuna, you can do it. And Arjuna also took that. The first chapter only he was very sad. But after that, he decided he will do everything. Because he knew, he came to know that he is not doing anything. He is only the doer. He is only the medium. So, what the medium can do? Medium cannot do anything unless the creator wants to play with him. So the same feeling the child also, the student should have, that they should have belief. Yes, I am the Amruteshya Putra. I am Atma. I can do everything and anything possible if I want. Sravan lavate jnanam. How to be Sradhavan? How to be Tatpara? How to be Sanyatendriya? That is through meditation. Through meditation. Then lastly, dream big. Because always it is told, whenever it is given in Upanishad, Shurvantu Vishwe Amrutasya Putra. They have addressed us as Amruteshya Putra, son of immortality. Yes, we are the son of immortality. We should realize ourselves. We should know our potentiality. Then only we can do wonders. ये जो संसार की माया है, वो हमको इतना घेर के रहा है कि हमको बादल की तरह ढाक दिया है, हमारे शौर्य नहीं दिख पा रहा है. We have to remove the cloud of ignorance always by programming our mind. Yes, I can do it. I can do it. I am Amruteshya Putra. I have all the immortality. I have all the potentiality to win the game. Next, what are the life lessons? Yes, we know Bhagavad Gita is famous for karma theory. We know there are four types of karma. Vikarma, karma, sukarma and akarma. What type of karma are we supposed to? Should have nishkama karma. Karmanye vadhikaraste ma phalesu kadachana ma karma phala hetorbo ma sangastena karma. Matlab, we have to do karma, but we don't have authority on the result of karma. That doesn't mean we will not do karma. We have to do karma in the filling up surrender to God. Sarvam Ishwaram Petyatham. Everything we have to do to please God. A single thing. Bhagavad Gita has 18th chapter and 700 shlokas. But I think each shloka is more than enough to give us realization. Like in a matchbox, we have so many matchsticks, but one stick is enough to burn a jungle, a forest. Similarly, one shloka from Bhagavad Gita is more than enough to make us perfect in our life. Gita, Bhagavad Gita is nothing, but it talks about Mama Dharma. The past chapter, past shloka, Dharma Kshetre, Kurukshetre, Samabeta Yujushchava, Dharma. And last shloka, Mama. So, full essence of Bhagavad Gita is Mama Dharma. What is Mama Dharma? What is my Dharma? My Dharma is Yoga Karmeshu Kaushalam. Sarvan Dharman Paritejya Mamekam Saranam Braja. Aham Tvam Sarva Papebhya Mokhayishyami Masucha. So simple. We know what is Bikarma. That is bad karmas. Those who do negative karmas. We know karma. Karma means whatever we do is karma. That doesn't harm anybody. Shukarma. That means the karma which is helpful for others. Last is akarma. That means why? What is the need of akarma? Akarma means when you do the work without any result. That means that is karma yoga. So we know what we are doing, the result is not in our hand, but still we have expectation, and that expectation will lead us nowhere, will just give us sorrows. Dukkham, dukkham, dukkham. Buddha, Gautam Buddha bole hain, kamanara vinash, kamna, the vinash of kamana is shantam, nirvanam shantam. So here also we have, nothing is permanent. Only permanent is Atma. So we have to do Nishkama Karma. And that is love without duty. It's divine. Duty without love. Deplorable. Bhagavan Sri Satya Sai Baba tells. Duty without love, deplorable. जो काम हम करते हैं, जाते हैं ना, ड्यूटी है, करने के लिए जा रहे हैं, मन नहीं, we don't love it. Love with, मतलब duty with love, desirable. Love without duty is divine. Man plus desire is beast. Man minus desire is God. Simple mathematics. It's not very difficult and complicated mathematics. So that is why Arjuna asked the most relevant question. Why to be, how to be desireless? Yes, this is through practice. And in this deliberation, I think I have finished my time. In this deliberation, we have discussed why Bhagavad Gita? What are the metaphysics, epistemology and axiology of Bhagavad Gita? What is the teaching of Bhagavad Gita for students, for teachers? And what are the life lessons? Yes, I forgot to discuss about the life lessons. Yes. Develop a right perspective towards life. Yes, we have corona. Most of us have negative thoughts, have depressions, have insecurity. But why? Why all this? We know, Jatasya hi Dhruvam Mrutyu. Basansi Jirnani. We know. So why should we get worried? Have a right perspective. Understand The chains is the law. Yes. Chains is the law. Everything is passing cloud. Yes, this also will pass. One day, I think one fine morning we see corona free universe. We are happy, moving around, jumping around, laughing around, tucking around, singing around. Practice tolerance and forgiveness. Yes, forget and forgive should be the code word of our life. Stay calm. Yes, samadukshasham, samadukha shukha kshami. Mayarpita manabuddhi, yame bhaktva same priya. Mano or buddhi, dono, we have to give to Lord. We have to surrender to Lord. Mayarpita manabuddhi, yame bhaktva same priya. So stay calm. We can't do anything. Nothing is in our hand. So why should we be worried? Change the way you think. Yes, we should change. Till now we are thinking that we can do everything. But now we are sure that we can't do anything. Everything is in His hand. How He makes us dance, we dance in that tune. We have to dance in His tune. Otherwise, no, other go. Work for welfare of the other. Sarvadevam Ishwar Namaskaram Ishwaram Prativachati. Sargadevam Tiraskaram Ishwaram Prativachati. Everything what we do, it's for God. We are doing with God. We are not doing anything with anybody. Be fearless. Yes. Amrutasya Putra. We should be brave. We have all the potential. Why should we be fearful? We are doing a right thing, we should be fearless. Manage anger. Yes. Krodha ko manage karna. Next. Dream big. Arjuna se abhishaj yog mein Arjun shok kehta. Nahi kar paunga, main kuch nahi karunga, main mar jaunga, mere se kuch nahi hoga. And at last, he was the winner. So, who has done it? His inner confidence and confidence on Bhagwan. So we should also have confidence on Bhagwan. He is there with us always. Like the eyelid protects the eye. Accept, nothing is permanent. Yes, nothing is permanent. Even this also will pass. Even this also will pass. Then you will be blessed. You will be calm. So lastly, I pray to Bhagavan. Jat karosi, jat juyati. Jo bhi main kar raha hun, jo bhi main dekh raha hun, jo bhi main bol raha hun, sab aapko samarpan kar. Sab aapko samarpan kar raha hun. Tat sarvam samarpayami me. Sarvam Ishwaram Pratyartham. Thank you so much for a patient hearing. Thank you all for giving me such a nice opportunity. Thank you.